वेलकम एवरीवन, माय सेल्फ प्रोफेसर डी एस मुंडे वर्किंग एज असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर इन द डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ प्रोसेसिंग एंड फूड इंजीनियरिंग के वाघ कॉलेज ऑफ एग्रीकल्चरल इंजीनियरिंग एंड टेक्नोलॉजी नासिक। सो फार वी हैव कवर्ड टू टाइप्स ऑफ क्लीनर्स, ग्रेन क्लीनर्स ऑफ दिस particular lectures. So that is, in the previous video lecture we covered air screen cleaner, that is vibratory air screen cleaner and rotary air screen cleaner. So in this particular video lecture we will study the next grain separator, that is specific gravity separators. So specific gravity separator, as I told you in a very first video lecture, that all these whatever the separators shown in the content slide, all these separators works on some basic engineering properties of the biological materials. So this specific gravity separator, so this specific gravity separator makes the separation according to the difference in density or specific gravity of materials. So this is the working principle, basic concept of working of this specific gravity separator. So that is difference in the specific gravity or density of different constituents of the mixture responsible for the separation of the material into various fractions. So this specific gravity separator works on the two principles. The first one is the characteristics of grain to flow down over an inclined surface, and the second important principle is the flotation of particle due to the upward movement of air. So these are the working principles of specific gravity separator. So this diagram shows the specific gravity separator in which various arrangement are provided. At the bottom there is a air blowing arrangement which blows the air from underneath the bottom. Okay, this air helps to retain the grain or surface of bed in a suspended condition. Surface of grain bed in a suspended condition. The left hand side handle shows the control of the slope of the deck, triangular deck, which is shown at the top of the figure. So here is the, this one is the triangular deck. So in order to control the rate of diagonal travel of the grain, we use this particular handle, and this is the air blowing arrangement, which, so the deck is perforated deck. Because of this perforated deck, air passes through the deck, which helps to suspend or to stir the bed because of the control of the terminal velocities of the different constituents of the mixture. So the main part of the separator is the triangular shape perforated deck, that is shown in the previous diagram. The deck is partially baffled underneath to ensure uniform distribution of air over it. So the purpose to provide the baffle is to control the rate of movement of air through the or across the bed. So also this baffle distributes the air uniformly over the perforated deck. So the pressure or terminal velocity of the air rising through the deck is controllable very closely within a wide range. Okay, in order to make the effective separation, we have to control the pressure or terminal velocity of the air which rises through the deck which is perforated. So the mixture in operation or in a separation, the mixture of grain is fed into the feed box. Then the air is blown up through the porous deck surface and a bed of the grain. Okay, the air is blown up through the porous deck surface and bed of the grain by a fan at such a rate that the material is partially lifted from the contact with the deck surface. Okay, so using this particular blower, we have to release the airflow rate in a such way that so it will lift the grain bed above the deck, or the grain will remain in a suspended conditions. In this way, we have to control the rate of the airflow. The lightest material are lifted to the top of the stratified mass. Because of this boiling condition or suspended condition, the lightest material are lifted to the top of the stratified mass, whereas the heavier particles are not lifted by the air. And this happens because of the difference in a terminal velocities of the various constituents of the mixture. The light, because of the low terminal velocity or low density, the lightest particle comes to the top of the stratified mass, whereas the high density, the heavier particle remains over the surface at a subsurface. So the stratified mass moves along the direction of the convenience due to the oscillating motion of the deck. So this deck also provided with an oscillating motion, and because of this oscillating motion, so and the triangular shape of the deck, the round or sound shaped grains are discharged at a right side edge of the deck. So in this way, the separation of the grain is achieved by using the specific gravity separator, and this separation is done on the basis of difference of density or specific gravity. So the because of the difference in density or specific gravity, light material get lifted to the top of the stratified mass because of the pressure of the air or air velocity, whereas the heavier particle which has a higher density remains at a subsurface. And then the next is because of the next principle applies there, that because of the direction and or flow characteristics and oscillating motion of the deck and its shape, these grain are discharged at the right edge of the deck out of the machine, and in this way effective separation is achieved by using the specific gravity separators. This specific separator works on two principles, that is the characteristics of grain to flow down over an inclined surface and the flotation of particle due to the upward movement of air. But the basic engineering property used to achieve the separation is difference in specific gravity or density of different constituents of the mixture. So thank you.